10 or 15 years ago, you'd be hard-pressed to find a tedder in a hayfield. Today, they're becoming more commonplace. We're going to talk with Tim Schnakenberg, Regional Agronomy Specialist with the University of Missouri. Tim, first explain tedding.
Well, tedding is really a way to speed up the haymaking process. In fact, some of the research shows that it can increase the drying time by 20% to 30%, which can be pretty significant. And so it's a great tool. It's been used more and more as we go.
Do some crops benefit more from tedding than others?
Well, I would advise that you absolutely keep them out of an alfalfa field. Any kind of a legume crop, it's best to keep it out of that field unless it's a salvage situation. And so we want to avoid tedding in leafy crops. But for grass crops like Bermuda grass, crabgrass, tall fescue, orchard grass, it's really weather dependent. There are times that you don't need to be in there, but there are other times that it really pays. Every time you run a piece of equipment through a hay field, you can lose some dry matter tonnage. And so you really want to keep it as minimal as possible. It's just another great tool you can use, but use it at your discretion.
Thank you, Tim. With the Makin' Hay Minute, I'm Brian Setzer. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Makin' Hay Minute. Please check out some of these other videos or find us at makinhay.com.